What's the story?
They made out of some
how much did How much did you offer me?
Yeah, well, I was a bit disappointed because it's not for sale.
We're going to manage your disappointment all day.
I'll have to go to cancer research and say, I'm gonna have a picture with my bumblebee friend here.
Oh, hold on. I will take a picture. That should be one. Yeah.
I should cook it. So Sue, are you happy with your purchase?
I'm very happy. Tesco.
Tesco bag?
Oh, I'll tell you what, all the side pieces are in there.
What does that mean?
Whoever's done it, someone's done it and they've just kept all the side pieces to save you sorting it out. The edge.
Oh, I see.
Look, I can just tell straight away they're all edge piece. Oh, that's handy.
That'll be handy. So this is my purchase of the day. in Chichester. An FJ shirt. Probably costs about 35 to 50 quid. Fiver in Scope. And I do like giving money to charity, which is what we've been doing all day. Done quite nicely out of it, thank you.
Wash it.
Does it have a battery?
Yeah, but it's all kind of joined in. I mean, you can't use a screwdriver to open it. Works. Shall I do it again? See if she speaks. Ready?
My word.
Better turn it off. Yeah. I can't really wash it, can I? There's all. David Kynas G J K K UVWXY. No.
So what was the best purchase of the day?
The best probably was that, what they call
flamingo puzzle.
But equally, it's got a, that was a really good find, wasn't it?
Because
£2 and a pound. And of course that, I mean the plates you can pick up all anywhere, can't you?
That's
that little bowl.
The bowl. I think
that really is nice, that bowl.
Yeah, I like that too.
Yeah, look.
Now, you know how it looks even nicer now that it's back?
It's lovely, isn't it?
Because there's so many things on the, on the shelves, and however nice they do the shot, it can sort of feel a bit junky.
Yeah, that's not junk, is it?
It's beautiful.
With that bird on it.
What,
we'll have to look
what's
it up,
what's the make?
Does it say Serenade? Lennox Serenade.
What country?
Made in USA.
It's funny, isn't it? It's USA.
Made in USA, yeah. Yeah, it doesn't look USA, does it, as you say?